think so. Making sure everything is in order for the one final time. Gotta make sure the sound and everything's all set. Making sure everything is in order for the one final. Alright, that sounds about right. Let me just get a few more things taken care of. We're gonna let everybody shuffle on in and hopefully we'll be good to go, eh? Come on, computer. You're not playing the game tonight. You're just hosting the stream. You can't be pissing on me now. Oh, shit. Aki mushrooms. Copy that. We're getting there. I'm the only person in the thing right now. But that's fine. Alrighty then. Slowly but surely getting everything back in order. I see, I think, Harrison, if you're in the chat real quick, I want to just see something, make sure that something works. Because, if I come here and I hit this. Oh, wait, it would help if I was on the right screen and did that. Yes! Yes, it works! Looks nice, actually. Looks semi-professional. Alright, let's see. I want to see what it looks like on the actual stream. Oh, that's nice. Alright. Thanks for that, Harrison. Thank you. Very encouraging and lovely words that you were just giving us. But, alright. Hopefully, Alright, well then. Thanks, Harrison. Always can count on you. Actually, while you're here, Harrison, since you're the only one, should I go the new setup or full screen with the game? New or full screen? Let me know which one I should use, because I'm honestly down for either one. But that is if you're still in chat. I don't freaking know. I don't know. Ba-ba-ba. All right, then. Fuck it. I'm just gonna start playing because I want to start it. Let's go. Okay, you want the full screen? Alright. We'll do that then. For now, okay. Hyrule Ganontide. Oh, shit. Already met with our first obstacle. Hard. Normal, easy, normal, hard, or very hard. Oh boy. Well, I can already tell that, Harrison, you're definitely itching for that hard to very hard. So, I think we're gonna stick with hard tonight. Not gonna go to very hard just yet. But maybe if I get 500 follows in the next half hour, I'll go to very hard. No, no. Nope, I can't even pretend to do that. Alright, we're just gonna do hard then. Begin with these settings. Yes! Okay. Ugh. My God. Switch is very loud. Sorry, everyone. You probably just got ear blasted. But such is living and learning. Switch is very loud. Sorry, everyone. You probably just got ear blasted. Alright, now the game is taking a fat minute. Oh, there it is. I'll shut up now. Is it still loud, Harrison? Okay. What about now? No, I think what happened is I had desktop audio picking up and the Switch audio. I got it.
A tale of the champions.
Yeah. A diminutive guardian who traveled backward through time.
And the great calamity they faced.
Yeah, I figured out the issue with the double. It was the fact that I was using desktop audio and also the Switch audio. So I'm actually just going to mute the Switch. So that way... that way things are a little better.
Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity.
Alright. Honestly, like, when we were playing through this... the other day, Harrison, I liked it, but I didn't get to experience it as much as I wanted. But now, King Roham, Defier of the
Prophets. Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the calamity.
He's a buff dude. Alright, then I'm gonna swap it from that to switch dialogue then. Alright. Wow, they just immediately put you into it. Okay, yeah, Link plays very differently compared to the others. Shut the gate! Prevent their retreat!
Right.
We've got them now. Fire! I'm gonna try and read as many of those as I can. More foul beasts! Gah! Mustn't falter! Hold strong! Alright. What about now, Harrison? Are you able to... Does the game sound better now, I should ask? Oh, defeat the Moblin. I didn't even see that that was the objective. Whoa, I didn't know that. All right. Oh, I'm really not good at this. Where's the, spoils? I'm really about to die on the tutorial level. I'm really about to die on this tutorial level. Give me health. I forget how to use health. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Alright.
Well, well. We have a Moblin Slayer among us.
Whoa, is that an Among Us reference? I feel bad for making that joke now. Oh, I have the paraglider. That's not the way I need to go. I will say, so far my only gripe is the fucking camera does not like to cooperate. I don't know how to perfect parry this yet. Left bump. Yeah, I see that now. Wait, do I have to open each individual chest? What? That is so stupid! I thought you could just open up a big group of them. Alright, yeah, the movement is certainly different than, Fire Emblem Warriors, but I'm enjoying it so far. It's nice. They did really well at capturing the feeling of going in not really knowing what you're doing. Okay, so that time they all opened at once. What the heck?
We'll head south and deal with the monsters on that side.
Oh, shnikey. What am I gonna find on the battlefield here? Oh, this little guy. I shall call him Peanut. Or Jeffrey. Okay, so this is the tower in Central Hyrule. Neat! That's one thing that I'm really kind of interested in, is how this world is going to compare to Breath of the Wild, because this is interesting. I don't like the lack of combos. Okay, wow, so he gets... Oh, it's R and A. Oh, okay. That's not the button I wanted. Gosh darn it. These will open the chest. No, the Y button. Fire Emblem Warriors didn't have any of these. Oh, what's happening, Aaron? Having a fun night tonight, just playing some Hyrule Warriors. I'm a huge fan of the Nintendo Warriors games, so Fire Emblem Warriors is one of my favorites on the Switch, so I'm super hyped to How are you doing tonight, Aaron? Oh. man. Alright. I don't know, something about these controls just feel different compared to what I'm used to. I do really love seeing a fully built Hyrule. Doing pretty well tonight, Aaron. Just kind of chilling. What did I just see? I saw a thing for something. Alright, screw it. We go. And down from above. Ew. Motion controls is on. That's why I hated it. Ew, I knew something was wrong. That was disgusting. God dang. Ew. Motion controls. That was... ugh. Come on, what do you think? I'm playing Splatoon. Alright, let's get back into it. Oh, that's better. Alright, let's keep going this way then. Oh! Catch, guys. I really am liking how they are doing the whole combos and everything. Oh. I'm like, why did the game freeze for a moment? Right bumper and right trigger are whack to train, like, to go twin. A lot of health bars. Oh, I can go to Impa now. Oh yeah, frame rate's about to go by. Okay, the fact that she can just stay up there for a fat minute is awesome. Ooh. Ooh, I got the fire rod now. Nice. Work here is done. Alright, now we gotta find the next target. I absolutely love this world fully built. Why did they have to destroy it for the game? I mean, I understand why, but looks so much cooler. Impa's straight up just a whole ass army by herself, man. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, I gotta go in here.
Steal yourself.
Hit him with that anime hand signals. Oh yeah, that frame rate's it's having a fun time right now. Alright, what is the battle objective now? Moblins have appeared in the south. Time to go to Link. Jeez, he's gotta go this way. Oh yeah, the give orders option. Here's a screen you guys better get used to looking at, because you're gonna see a lot of it. Like, a lot. Honestly, Aaron, today, I haven't been up to much, dude. Really, just, been chilling at home. Trying to, make it past the day. How about yourself, dude? What have you been up to, man? It's been a fat minute. Oh, no. Why do they all just throw their Boko clubs at me? Whoa! What's this? Oh! Oh shit. And now we just swap to Impa real quick before Link dies. Whoa, Shnikey, where did you come from?
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Oh yeah, Jesus, Imp is definitely the character to go with. How you gonna fight a ninja, boy? You can't even see this bitch, cause I can't even see this bitch. I need to remember that it's, keep forgetting what button is the trigger and which one's the shoulder button. I don't have any food! When in doubt, just use the fucking ranged attacks. Okay, that worked. Watch YouTube, come here, just... Well, glad you found your way to Twitch, man, but yeah. Dude, I'm not looking forward. I'm really just hoping this year turns out better than last year. I miss going outside and enjoying life. But hey, there's chapter one, the Battle of Hyrule Field. Alright. But yeah, Aaron, I'm totally feeling that one. Cutscene time.
An inexplicable guardian. And a mysterious tower. I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figuring this out on our own.
Hey, what are you? No, stop right there!
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably.
Huh. You made it! I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah Slate from Pora. Oh!
Hold him up like the piggy from Wind Waker.
Your Highness.
I will call him Jonathan.
The Sheikah Slate conveyed the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin. A time in the midst of the calamity. To save Princess Zelda. Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Robbie, renowned researchers of ancient technology, to study the Guardian and investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent,
they went forth.
Oh! The Hylian Knight, you must guard the mysterious tower that has appeared. As for this young hopping guardian, is it truly deserving of our trust? You must discern this beyond any doubt with the aid of the researchers.
May the goddess Hylia watch over you always.
Link! A skilled swordsman serving the royal family of Hyrule. Born to a line of Imperial Guards, he is renowned for his fighting skills and courage.
Impa, royal advisor, loyal friend.
The advisor to Hyrule's royal family, and a revered member of the Sheikah tribe. She is dedicated to her work, and known for being steadfast and diligent. She can be distractible at times. All right. So, last time I played this game, Harrison was in charge of the map. So, all right, let's see. What does this do? Hot meals in a pot. All right.
You did well.
Okay. Steamed hams. All right. Work with denizens across the kingdom to grow stronger and fight against the calamity. All right, you know what? What is this? Yeah, give me an increase to a...
Hey.
Yes!
I get another regular attack. Loose a flurry of arrows, okay. Dang it. Well, let's upgrade Impa's at least.
I knew I could do it.
Oh, she gets a heart. That's right. Alright, looks like we just gotta do the next chapter. Okay, this is when I joined you, Harrison. Okay. Yep, let's do that. Link, man. Wow, the training sword is pretty good. Dash attack, monster part drop rate. Yeah, well, right now, we're in that. Oh, yeah, yesterday was Phasma. Thank you for answering that, Harrison. All right. It was pretty chill yesterday. We had a lot of fun. I think it was Alex's first time playing Phasma, so that was a lot of fun to get them the experience with the game. We played hide and seek and made Alex be the seeker. All right. You know what? We're going to keep this garb for now. We're going to keep that for now. But yeah, let's
onward.
Zelda, curious about the diminutive guardian, decided to accompany Impa on her journey to Pura's research facility in Hateno. With Link acting as bodyguard, they made their way to the ancient tech lab.
No, let me control the little guy. I want to control him. Harrison, how did you control him? It's the shoulder buttons.
He runs.
All right.
He's a noisy little bugger.
Why is it so attached to me?
I just want to see someone punt it.
Whatever could you be, little one? I suppose all we can do is wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
Agreed, Your Highness. A guardian? But why?
I've already forgotten the name that I gave the little peanut dude, the little guardian. It was probably Jonathan, but I don't know. Aim for the penis, you'll get bonus damage. Zelda, you're clear to go, girl. What you doing? Do I seriously have to kill everything? Come on, let's go, woman! Oh, now I get magnesis. Okay, this is kind of fun. Shit, that healed me. Fuck this moblin in particular. Or bokoblin, not moblin. I completely forget how to absorb symbols. Fire rod? Nope, it's a tree branch. Let's ride this bitch. It's faster and more fun than walking. Hammer time. I wonder if it's possible to get soft locked there if you don't have the Sheikah Slate ready. Yeah, Zelda's, or Sheikah is definitely one of the more fun characters for me to play, as I really enjoy her playstyle. Bitch can just double the amount of units that you're fighting with. Oh, fuck, I forgot about that part. Oh, no. You can't see me. You can't see me! Stop it! Oh, no. You don't have to tell me twice. I won't fight that bitch. I'm here.
Link.
Oh, Link, what are you doing? Get her out of there. No, kill some of the guards. Kill the guards. If Link can't wall jump in the next Breath of the Wild, I'm throwing some hands. Wake his ass up, Terry. God, it's so weird seeing Guardians not tainted. Oh wait, I shouldn't fight it still. It's time to go, everybody. You know what? We're gonna play this smart. Impa? We're gonna tell Impa to come up here. That means I need to go around here. Okay. Impa got the easy route. I'll take the other route. It's fine. Honestly, like, the Hyrule from Age of Calamity, or not Age of Calamity, from Breath of the Wild was damn near perfect for this game, for like this style of game. Oh hey, I can now play as Zelda.
Huh?
Can't wait till I get Revali again. Where are the other enemies? Is it just those guys? Oh, shoot, I forgot that I have to go up there. My goodness. I feel like a Three Houses Warriors could potentially work. Like, it has the setting perfect for it. But at the same time, the game already had its heyday. I forgot where I was supposed to go with Link. Man. I don't know. I feel like Three Houses Warriors would be cool, but they would definitely need to update and change a few things. Like, namely, like, the characters could definitely use a different... A lot of the characters could use some more love in, like, however, it would be fun to play as an armored knight that isn't on a horse. Case in point, like, playing as Didou rather than, like, how Frederick plays. Like, don't get me wrong, I love playing as Frederick, but I think it would be amazing to play as a mounted unit, or a non-mounted armored unit. Yeah, we're gonna have to swap to input here in a bit. Zelda, what are you doing, woman? Alright, so that was like... Yeah, we're just taking pot shots at this dude. Slowly learning how to use Impa a bit more.
I am ready. It's time. There. It's time. Stasis. Halt.
Wait. Oh yeah, Impa is She's a fun one to play as. Okay, Zelda is a whack character to play. She is definitely a unique character to play. Not even gonna bother with the electric whiz rope, screw that. However, this chest I will take. And it was food, thanks. I think it's up here. Yeah, you're probably right about that. I will give her credit, she's definitely still a fun character to play as. Come on, come on, bitch. Oh, he came on, he came on.
I feel the friend Hyrule.
I missed them all. I missed them all. Oh shit! That's not fair!
This cannot be.
That's not fair! What? What? It's because I fucked up the selfie, isn't it? Come on. Okay, he's coming. Let's weep speed. No, get out of the way. See the guardian come in? Yeah, the guardian's here now. Great. Holy shit. Right here, I'm just getting a 2-for-1 deal. What the?
Come on. How is this man still alive? That's a lot. Fuck that shit. They did it though. They did it. They were successful in making Guardians a bitch to handle again. But that was fun.
Meanwhile, back at the Akala Tech Lab.
Actually, I don't think this one was the Akala one. Somebody who knows about Breath of the Wild geography, where was that place? I forget. Yeah, Harrison, I don't think I'm gonna S rank that one. Alright. Groovy.
This is technology the likes of which I've never laid eyes on.
I like him.
Which means we've got ourselves a brand new, never before witness. Guardian Battle! Devices like the Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics, are but a meager fragment of such technology.
I see. That explains why all of us were able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information. We can't even fathom.
Extracted some visual data from the Guardian's memory.
Nintendo, you did not need to do that with the models.
Yep, no doubt about it.
Those who know what I'm referring to.
After Calamity Ganon has been revived.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data, but much of it was fragmented. Even so, if I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the Calamity will bring upon all of Hyrule. If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the Calamity... Never. This will not come to pass.
To stop Calamity Ganon, it was crucial that they possess the sword that seals the darkness, the latent power dwelling within the Princess of Hyrule, and the might of the four divine beasts unearthed from across the land. However, the path to victory was strewn with obstacles. Korok Forest, where the legendary sword slept, had been overrun by monsters. And the Princess of Hyrule's power showed no signs of awakening. Lamenting the kingdom's plight, King Rome sent his daughter to gather pilots for the divine beasts. Alongside Link, whose brave conduct had earned him a role as her knight, Zelda would meet with each of the four candidates.
You intend to let this relic follow you around, hmm?
Yes. After talking to Pura and Robbie, we thought it would be best.
I will remind you once again. Above all else, your duty is of the utmost importance. Are we clear?
Yes, we are clear. I understand. And I will honor my duty.
And all three heroes began their journey.
What's that, MacGuffin? All right, so now we get to go find the champions. All right.
Zelda.
I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that word. Something scholar, princess.
The princess of Hyrule, in whose veins flows the blood of the goddess. She is devoted to researching ancient technology and awakening her sacred power.
All right, we gotta get that smithy online. Alright, first things first, we're getting that smithy online.
And then, Bravo. We're saying fuck it, and I'm going to get my boy. It's just the utmost importance. I've gotta get him. I have to. Also, no ranks in this bitch? Hell yes. That is what I like to hear, because screw that shit. Recommended level of 6, that's fine. Let's, see, did we get... Oh, hell yeah, sort that shit. Chance to automatically guard. That's not bad, that's not a bad one. But, what did we get for you? Special attack charge rate. We're gonna keep that one for now. But, we gotta do it. I gotta go get my boy. I've gotta.
The Rito resided in a settlement on the Tabantha frontier. These feathery folk were blessed with the ability to glide along the wind, and they were adept with bow and arrow. Counted among them was Revale, the most capable warrior of all the Rito. The natural choice to pilot divine beast Var Meadow. Zelda and her companions set out for Rito Village in hopes of securing his help. To evade foes, the party tried crossing through the snowfield, but a fierce blizzard befell them, halting their progress. Link asked Zelda to wait in safety while he and the little guardian scouted the area.
It's so weird hearing Link ask something, because he does not speak. Or rather, we never hear his voice.
This nonsense again?
I love him. He's a treasure. He's an asshole, but he's a treasure.
Revale, Rito warrior.
Rito Village is my home. While I'm here, you won't be getting any closer.
fucking love that song! I think that's probably my favorite death sound, is just listening to those guys. Wait, this isn't the way I needed to go, is it? No, it's not. Impa, don't die. How is there more of them? I thought I killed them all. See, is this like Fire Emblem? I guess not. We took out the bridge! Great! Now the village should be safe! Like, seriously, Nintendo, how hard was it?
Okay.
How hard is it to just record a few extra voices, man? Hype to get Rivali. Oh. Where do I kill the rest of them? Oh, there's the captain. Y'all see that skill? Just walking right between the arrows like that? That's how pros do it. The same pros that almost die in the tutorial. Alright, let's see, where's Impa at? The doors have opened. Let's go. No, I hit the B button too many times.
It's time.
Okay, that's a lot of fun. That's a lot of fun. Yeah, Harrison, next time we play this game, gonna have a few tricks up my sleeve. Oh, boosh. Link, where are you? Why are you moving so slow? I don't like fighting Wizrobes. Bomb, bitch. My god, why is Impa so powerful? Holy shnighty. Okay, yeah, Impa's a pretty good character. She's got them weeb hands, dude. You see those signals coming out? Y'all getting that controller ASMR real quick? Eat, woman. Nope, not that way. Wait, why can't I pick that up? Is it because I'm too full on ice?
I won't fail. Finally ready. Next.
Yeah, Impa's friggin' cheesy. Holy shit.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
About to have to start calling her Kraft Mac and Cheese because it's. Like, damn, woman. That was awesome. I will say, the one thing that I've seen so far that Hyrule Warriors does less than Fire Emblem Warriors is battlefield situations. But again, that might be because I've only played the first three levels of this game. Also, Link, we're gonna have you come over Wait a minute. Where's Rivali gonna be? Rivali's gonna be over this way. We wanna fuck up Rivali with Link. So we're gonna have Link go... We're gonna have Link go fight the Rito. Guess not. Link, that's a 2-on-1 over there, so we're just gonna have you go fight that one. Okay? Good boy. This should hopefully clear this outpost for us. No, it does not. Oh, hello there, Captain. Impa is fun to play as. Pretty well hidden chest over there.
Steal yourself.
All right, I'm gonna have to swap to Link here in a bit. Yeah, the fact that she just has this wave attack is friggin' awesome.
Steal yourself.
Alright.
I am ready.
Gonna be giving an order to her. Now to zoom in and attack. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go to Link. No, I wanna control. Oh, I can't control because I'm in the middle of a combo. It's not fair. Oh, he's burning up. Now he's freezing. game is a lot of fun, holy shit. Employee of the month, everybody.
Really now.
No, go down. Oh my gosh. Who made the interact button and the sprint button the same thing? I just want to have a talk. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna be completely honest. Link's just not as fun as Impa. He just feels bland, you know? That said, he's still a good fighter. Just... Bad, you know, like either Link's just murdering the entire Rito population, or he's just really, really good at beating the piss out of them just enough to where they don't want to get back up, or that they just don't have the ability to. Hold on, that definitely looked like a secret area. Hold up. Oh. Do I have to shoot through it? Do I have to do anything with it? Oh well. I'm trying to do like the shield surf, but it's not. It's not quite kicking in for me, you know? Impa, what have you been doing, girl? They're like half-assed fought. You refuse to fall here, yet you refuse to do shit here, woman. What are you doing? You literally have the ability to summon almost an entire army out of you. Oh shit. You know what? Impa, get over here, woman.
It's time!
Now that I know how Impa functions, holy shit. So holy crap, these spawn rates are seeming even better than when you and I were playing, Harrison.
Steal yourself. I am ready. It's time.
Alright, Sakurai, I'm gonna be a little disappointed if none of these, like, characters make it into Smash. Like, at this point, it's a bit of a requirement. Like, they're phenomenal characters. Yeah! Link, what are you doing? Oh, that's a tree stump. I'm like, what the hell? Oh yeah, like, Harrison, in your solo playing, have you been getting good volume? Like, oh shit. That's what we call a big brain move. So, like, where the hell were these enemies in Breath of the Wild? Like, I agree. Friggin' Ice Moblin would have been tight as hell. I mean, we got the special Lizalfos, but where my moblin boys at?
Okay.
Impa, get up here.
I won't fail.
Woman, you won't move. Is it an unusual assault because there's literally only two people attacking you, or is it unusual because you're being an asshat? An even bigger one than normal. Now comes the fun part. Getting the boy. That tune is so fucking tasty.
I see.
Oh shit, can I do that as him? Wow! Impa, what are you doing, woman? You're just not doing shit. Whoa! What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Stay still, man. Oh, I don't have you to stunlock him with me, Harrison. Attack. No, woman, whatever happened to teleporting to them? Okay, this is an actually, like, a really fucking difficult boss fight. Why is this man so strong? Why is this man so strong? Can I just, like, eat something, man? Let me just eat something. Holy shit. Shit went 0 to 60 instantaneously. This is a difficult shit, man. Harrison, I miss having you to stunlock him with me.
Hey.
too can play at the arrow game, bastard. Oh yeah, I forgot, I'm playing on hard. Man, what's she doing there? What's she doing there? Son of a bitch.
I see.
No. Oh shit. Link, don't just stand there, dipshit. Attack him. In the air, dude. Holy shit, these boss fights are actually difficult once you're alone. Holy shit, when you can't just stun lock him. Damn it. Bitch. Whoa! The man just exploded me. Out.
Stasis.
you actually, like, gotta be on point with, like, when that shit comes up. The issue is I can't see him do anything in the fucking smoke when I have him under attack. Also, like, damn, he just has so much HP. Whoever thought it was a good idea to have a shared inventory in each shot? Boy. At least there's a bomb-ass music to go with it. No, bitch. God damn, like, this is actually fucking difficult. Out of there, lady. Finally. Jeez. Holy shit. That was difficult. I think that's going to be the hardest of the champions. You know? I think that's going to be the hardest of the champions to get. Because that was fucking difficult.
Rito village had been abruptly attacked by monsters led by an unusual guardian. Revali and his countrymen had barely repelled the monsters, but were wary of further attacks.
I understand the situation now. I'm thankful no harm befell you. Either of you.
Pardon me. But we must address the gravity of there being another guardian resembling the little one, Your Highness.
Yes. If it is in some way connected to the calamity, we must swiftly come up with a strategy.
Out with it. We both know you'll be needing my unique skills to pilot that divine beast. However, about this pathetic knight in your service, are you sure he's got what it takes? What the?
Oh, I see. Our friend believes itself to be a knight as well, in service of the princess.
It... what? Ridiculous. Every last one of you.
Yep. But that's what makes them a fun family. All right. I forgot how quickly this board starts to fill up. Oh yes, the Sheikah sensor.
For once, you've done well.
Bravo! Superb!
Yes! Oh my goodness, that's genius. So there are some things that can be accessed in the big map, but there are some that are only accessible through the small maps. Alright, I don't have anything for Revali yet. Fun, but we got a reward one-handed bonus. Oh, now first things first, Revali needs love. No, he needs more. Oh, what? That's some bullshit.
I've outdone myself.
Link plus one bonus hearts. I feel like a lot of people are either gonna start falling behind Link, or he's just gonna do really freaking person. Restricted, time limited. Okay.
Cock it.
You did well.
Breach of Demise. Zalphos Infestation. Alright, for the people watching, do another story level or... Yeah, fuck it, we're actually just... Well, we're just gonna go do another story level. Last one we're gonna get is Urbosa, but I think the next one we're gonna do is gonna be Daruk, because I think he's gonna be a fun one to play as. Level 5. Oh.
You have a lot to look forward to.
Let's see. Monster drop rate. Yeah, we're gonna keep the monster drop rate. Actually, wait. Oh no, Link can only hold so many. I need to either fuse or sell. Okay. Let's just do this. Alright, then let's get back into that fight then. You know what it'd be, Harrison.
Surprising.
Mm-hmm. All right then, let's onward.
The rugged Gorons lived in Goron City, a town carved into Death Mountain. They were forged in volcanic heat, their bodies as hard as stone. Daruk, a brave Goron whose power of protection could repel the mightiest of blows, was deemed the best candidate to pilot divine beast Va-Rudania. The princess and her entourage ventured to Goron City in hopes of securing Daruk's cooperation.
Come on, and there's a way to. I had him launch. Did you guys see that? There it is. That was kind of neat.
What you'll learn about me is that I never refuse a sincere request. So, of course, I'm on board with your plan.
Well, that was easy.
Except, there is one problem. It's just Va-Rudania is in a difficult spot right now. The Divine Beast was found pretty high up on Death Mountain. A lot of monsters have been crawling around lately, so even getting close to old Rudania is a big pain. Only the bravest go up there now. So that's why it's a good thing it's gonna be us!
Of course.
Come on! Death Mountain won't climb itself. Okay.
Figures.
volley is fun. I missed this.
Be still. Too easy. Cool down.
I like that that was at an angle that he did that. I'm starting to see why he was such a pain in the ass to fight, though. Never heard of her.
Get another picture.
Volley is fun to play as, but my god, he's a bitch to control.
Be still. Too easy. Be still.
I'm gonna need to take a break. Good for volleys.
I'm on.
Oh, he does have the Frederick. He got the Sonic. What?
It's over.
Oh yeah, Daruk is fun. Holy shnaggy. Oh yeah, Daruk is pretty fun. Oh, Daruk is really fun.
Oh yeah, nothing to it. Chew on this. Can you handle it?
So weird playing a fast-paced game like this and then having to do detailed movement to go up a fucking staircase. Oh, wow, that's a fun one. He's definitely slower than his compatriots, but my goodness, don't let that fool you. He's gonna fuck you up. Okay, yeah, this is kind of fun. Oh man, he's a chunker. He is definitely a chunker.
Oh yeah, nothing to it.
He's a chunker, boy. No, 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 no. Go up.
Got this.
There's his steps. Chunk. All aboard, damn. Hey, stop it, hey. That's a lot of fire. Where's all the fire coming from? Damn.
Really? Neither of them did anything. Neither of them. Link. Link, you're slower. You go there. Ravioli, you're fast as fuck. You go there. No, wait, no. Link, go here. Ravioli, go here. And hell, while I'm at it, Daruk, you provide some assistance to Link. I will be assuming the role of Link for this. Ravioli, you need to just heal, man. Will you just shut up, man?
Stop.
All right, I will be taking control of Link. Ravioli, you fall back and try and heal up a bit, you know? Maybe do that. Maybe do that. We're in speedrun mode right now, you know? Hot. I like that Moblin just straight up almost decapitated his friends. Food. Can you just stop doing that? Would you stop getting caught in the explosion? I wish I had Navarre. Thank goodness. No, I need food, dude. Things. Just get rid of those things. Ravioli, have you healed up at all? Dude! Link, we're gonna have to start,
we gotta just leave Link there. Alright, well, I guess I can't open this gate. He's like bitch smacking the Zalfos. Alright, so I guess I gotta go to Link now. Oh, this is the Talus fight, isn't it? I'm not gonna enjoy this. This is gonna be difficult. This is gonna be hard. Just to top everybody off? That'd be pretty epic. On your bastard, I'll fight you all day. I don't know how I flurry rushed that, but I'ma take it.
Hey.
Come on. It's almost down. Oh, thank God. I feel like this mode just means no health items for you. Damn. Alright, Rivali. You gotta go do something, man. Can't keep locked up like a friggin' troglodyte. My goodness, man. That said, holy shit, man. This is tough. Going to, Daruk. Y'all not moving? I hate these friggin'. These big guys are actually like difficult.
Oh yeah, nothing to it. Good one.
Oh, I forgot about the hot springs. Rivali, get your ass here, man. Link, get your ass here, man. We're all chilling in the hot springs. Wow, that's fast. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for my buddies to arrive. Anybody see any good movies lately? Rivali, you don't seem to be moving.
Link.
Oh, that explains why you're not moving. Oh, a bloopy. And I missed it. I wanted to pet it forcefully with my greatsword. I smell Doritos. Man. Oh, there's Link. He looks like he brought a friend. Link, come relax. Yeah, that a boy. Rivali, come on. Waiting on him.
Link.
All right, Daruk, you go start. Oh, man. Now I can actually play as my bird. Behold.
Oh yeah, Revali is definitely my my favorite character to play as.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
Alright, we're just gonna fall back to the health spring real quick. And while he heals up here, we're gonna wait for Daruk to, you know, do his job, you know. Link, you get back there. Keep going. Daruk, we're just gonna control you now because...
You want this?
We just...
Can you handle it?
I hope so, I mean...
Nothing to it.
Oh, that was close. Almost had a problem there. Nope, we're just climbing right now. Fuck. Link, where are you, dude? Link, what the Link, what are you doing, man? Revali, you might as well go help out too, because if Link's gonna be a dipshit, I swear to Jesus. I swear to Jesus, what's his health look like? My goodness. My absolute goodness.
Nice move.
Come on.
Yeah, nothing to it.
Could you imagine getting flurry rushed by friggin' Daruk?
Too hot. I won.
I would truly probably shit myself. Keep getting the ride prompt at the wrong times.
It's over.
Out of a corner, dude.
Incoming. Got this.
Okay, fine. Jesus. Yeah, that's a tough bad. Uh-oh. Harrison. We've got a button chat by followers, primes, and viewers on Redacted. Harrison, would you do the honors, sir? Harrison, are you even there? Harrison, come on, man. I'm waiting for you. Waiting for you, Harrison. Thank you, Kieran. Thank you, Kieran. At least one of you can pay attention. Jesus, Harrison, what are you even doing? My goodness gracious.
Ooh, seeing it again, it's even bigger than I remembered. Huh? Let's get right to it then. Ooh. I can't wait!
Motion controlled aiming. Yeah, we're gonna keep that fucking thing off. I hope I clicked the right button. If you double tap it, he goes faster in that direction. Lizard. I wonder how they made the sound bite for that. Like, did they just, like, drag a chair, like a hollowed metal chair? Alright, I probably should have looked at what my attacks are. He handles really well. And by that I mean god awful. Okay, these are really fun. Oh, I can aim that. Nice. Oh.
What?
Excuse me while I... My god, this is... Oh, Nintendo. You didn't have to. But I'm so glad you did. Right back at ya, bitch. Oh, there's our undesirables right there. This is really going to affect the economy. Man, I'm tired of these bastards throwing their rocks, so I'm just gonna kill them all. That's so beautiful. This thing handles horribly. Harrison, I gotta commend you for your ability. I feel like I used my thing a little too early. Did I seriously miss one? Yeah. I didn't know you could turn around and go backwards on these. That's freaking nice. Oh man, that's cool. That's fun. That's fun.
That was unexpected, but we pulled through in the end. You really proved yourself, hey little guy? Now, about me piloting Rutania. Well, go ahead and count the mighty Daruk in.
Oh, thank you, Daruk.
Of course! We'll smash that Calamity Ganon jerk to smithereens! Oh, wait a minute. You must be starving after all that fighting. I know just the cure for that. My favorite, prime rock roast. Doesn't it look
good? Shit looks good. Why don't
not
you
dig in, little guy? Sorry, how thoughtless of me. I should have brought some for you, tiny princess. Next time, I promise to bring enough for everyone.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Gonna be very getting Meepa next. I'm saving Urbosa for last just because I fucking love how that... I feel like Urbosa is meant to be the last one that you get. Because I feel like Daruk is probably the first. Depending on what level it says Meepa is, it's either gonna be Daruk or Meepa go first, and then, Revali, and then I'm feeling Urbosa is probably the last one.
Daruk, Goron Stalwart. A Goron warrior who possesses the power to deflect attacks. He deeply cares for his fellow Gorons. Now he is entrusted with piloting the divine beast Farudania.
Ah. Oh my. That's a lot more things to open up.
Oh, wait.
You did well.
I really do like how the die guy is the same. Like, oh, wait. Wait. So...
this will do.
Huh. I think what I might do is I might do some of the side quests and such off stream, but leave the main story for stream. I don't know. I might end up getting like wrapped up in this game and oh man, I feel like I'm gonna get stuck playing the hell out of this game because it's so fucking fun. Alright. We got two more levels to do tonight. Let's do damage from enemies because that's surprising. Gonna be... Dude, shut up, you're a bird, it's fish. Healing items, +3. I actually really liked the Lance playstyle with Link when I tried it before. Now, for now, he's gonna keep that stuff. But, alright, here we go. Yeah, that healing is going to be super useful with Meepa.
The long-lived Zora, who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease, lived in Laneru at a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Meepa, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot Divine Beast Varuta. Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorifan.
Look at him go, look at him go. He's such a little rascal, you. And now we get our third champion.
Mipha, pilot the divine beast.
Yes, my father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
This will be a dangerous mission. Piloting the divine beast against the darkness. And I understand that the knight who will seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
That is true.
I must refuse. I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news!
Well, Link, you've grown since I last saw you. And yet... You have not changed. This creature is a guardian? How cute.
Princess Mipha! Monsters on Ploymus Mountain, marching this way.
What of my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept. He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon is missing. We will find Sidon. You must watch over the domain.
Highness.
All right, time to learn how to play Mipha. All right, so the objective has not shown itself yet. Oh God, Lance is so much fun. Revali, you're the fastest, so you go the farthest. What is the objective again? Defeat the electric Wizrobes. Okay. So then Revali, you target that Wizrobe. Why can't I give Revali orders? I can give Mipha orders. No, I can't. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's why I can't give them orders yet. Yeah, Mipha's gonna be whack to learn. Now can I? Okay, now I can give him orders. Rivali, where are you going? Rivali, where are you going? No, Rivali, you were supposed to go to the other one, but okay, I guess. Swapping to Mipha here in a bit. Alright, I don't know how to play this. Oh, okay. Oh no! I'm getting stun locked! Rivali, get your fucking bird ass over here and help me, Jesus. But until then, I'm gonna just control Link for a bit, you know? Whoa. Oh, that's a powerful attack.
Excuse me.
Lady Mipha.
Dude, holy shit. Stop! She keeps getting her fucking face murked. Okay. I really need to fucking get the two of them over here and help. Jesus.
Rivali's here. Oh, fuck these guys, they're in sync. God damn it. They were in fucking sync even.
I'm just like, swear to God, if Mipha finds herself fighting a friggin', okay, good, fight the Moblin. Link, no, fight the Moblin. That's I'm not used to the oh, perfect, yes. Link fights the electric Moblin. I will take Rivali. Rivali, your orders will be up here to fight this blue Moblin. We're gonna round off and hit that electric Moblin on our way. Okay, perfect. Let's fly. Honestly, this was the perfect way to tell this story. Oh, come on.
Stop.
Mipha, did you... Mipha, get going. What you doing, lady? What, come on. Alright, so... You know what? For now, we're gonna give you the order to go here. I'm gonna take over Link.
Dude, I can't get to you. What is that fucking Zora think I'm gonna be able to do, man? Fuck, man. Just don't die. How hard is it? I swear to God, if that man bitches one more time, I'm going to kill him. You know what? Maybe that's why they gave the
they didn't give voice lines to those guys. They'd be saying that shit way too damn often. Oh, okay, never mind. He really did need help.
Watch and learn.
Wait, did it just say he's been defeated? To this one.
Get another. Get another victory. Try me.
Is that King Dorfin?
Watch and learn.
I need to give orders to these guys to freaking come here and help. No, actually, no, Mipha, don't fight the electric moblin. Fight the regular moblin, and we'll have Link come and fight the That's not fair. Oh, am I gonna get a 2-for-1?
out there. We have to bring him back. Harrison, I forget, how do I utilize her heal ability again? Oh, well, you went to sleep, bitch. Nah, that's fine.
And learn. You stand a chance.
How do I? How do I use Mipha to heal people? That's my question. Well, that's not fair. Shit. Oh my god. Come on, just take this bastard down. In mega focus mode right now. Come on, die, you four-legged bastard! Jesus. Dude is a bitch. Oh my god.
Zidon!
I think this
Why
is...
Why would you try to fight that beast alone?
This is gonna be the last one for the night. We'll do Urbosa's next week.
I was so
well, next
worried
time.
About you.
I don't
you.
Know, we... I don't know what we'll do it next.
But still, I am proud. What a brave little brother I have.
Such an adorable little guy. Yeah, I'm definitely starting to see that this is the hard difficulty. Like, holy shit. It's definitely rough. God, I forgot how big he is.
There is no turning back now!
King Dorfan!
Man just got eviscerated. Got destroyed. This one handles a lot better than the other one. This is so fun. This whole game was unnecessary, but I'm so glad they did it. This is enjoyable. Oh no, a bunch of Lionel.
Pardon?
It'd be a shame if they were to all eviscerate. Give Lionel's credit though, the fact that they can stand there and take two shots from a Varuta is kind of impressive. I'm honestly impressed that they could do that. But
this attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. The Zora will face this peril head on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part. Mipha, attend.
Yes, Father.
You will become the pilot of the divine beast, Varuta. On one condition. You must promise to come back safely.
Mm-hmm.
God damn. The composers did such a phenomenal job with this game. Like, honestly, it's superb what they've done. Absolutely superb. I'm blown away by it.
Nepha, the Zora Wellspring.
The princess of the Zora who possesses an incredible healing power. She was childhood friends with Link. Now she is entrusted with piloting Divine Beast Varuta.
Next time on this, we shall commence with recruiting. Oh, jeez. Drawing a blank. Wow, holy crap. Wow, they really... Damn, they did really well. Mike, what? Wow. These guys are, I'm just so far, I've been blown away by this game immensely. But I think what's gonna happen is, I'm gonna call it here tonight. And until next time, I might still play the game. I think what I'm gonna do is, I think what I'm gonna do is, shoot, come on, where's the, how do I save? There it is. Yep, saving that. And with that, I think I'm gonna call it a night there, everybody. Hope you enjoyed part one of Age of Calamity. Until next time, have yourselves a damn good one. Peace, everybody.